there's somebody near. Though it's all that I can hear, I feel like I am invisible and nobody cares. But if you say that it's a dream and I can't do anything, never reach, I'll make you believe. There's no way you can trap me somewhere I shouldn't be, or I'll find a way to leave. When the world's falling apart, I'll be the shooting star right into your heart. No, we're hurting but the light and hope, they still are. I'm there for us to make my team to be more. I'll always be here if you need to dry your tears. Oh, I'm here.
Did I wake you up? Sorry. I have a habit of singing when I'm on guard duty, especially when I'm in a bad mood. Did you know? I used to love singing. I've even put out an album before. Back then, I thought that music could eliminate all worries. That was until the disaster struck. Now, I believe this heals a little better. I hope that one day I can heal everyone with music again. I'm sure that day will come. All right, I'd better go to sleep. See you tomorrow. Good morning. Nice day out, huh? Anything unusual last night?
It was very quiet, but I was hungry.
There's not much left in the treehouse, so we're on our own. Here's a grill I found at the homestead this morning, and some ingredients as well. Use these for now. We'll be able to cook at the homestead then. No need to go to the treehouse anymore.
Hey, it's Nelson from the Redwood Outpost. How's the safe house coming along? I asked a few loggers to bring you some equipment. You might find it handy.
It's getting dark soon. There could be a zombie attack any time. We have to prepare our defenses. There should be a workbench in the crates the Redwoods delivered. We can make new weapons with it.
Make a new weapon with these materials. Clock is ticking. We need to make ammo for our new weapons. And I imagine you can use this.
Thanks, Sherry. You've been super helpful.
Mrs. Nelson, get your ass back to the Redwood Outpost. Zombies are attacking.
I gotta go.
Thank you.
thing you were here. No deaths or injuries at the outpost. But our defenses took a bad hit. Not to mention those who were wounded at the logging camp. We've got to rebuild the Redwood Outpost. Ravens will help, right?
Of course.
Stay alert at all times. Beasts and zombies aren't the only things lurking in the dark.
You were looking for me, Nelson?
I wanted to thank you for your help. The Redwoods will always remember what you did for us. You're a true friend and always will be. About that alliance. Tell Kane we're grateful for the Raven's aid. That was a bad time for us, but they came through. You won't find a better ally than the Redwoods.